press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Abhilasha is the one, this lovely illustration done by my sister-in-law Abhilasha, who's really, really talented and a lot of a perfectionist. And she's gotten the gist of the writing and the flavor and the tone of the writing so well. And she's become a real partner in the way we've delivered the work. And she's here specially for this evening to see the launch. And I told her that when you get compliments for your work, you should be here to receive them in person. You should not hear them from me. So I'm very happy that she's been able to. Do you want me to answer that question? No, I just felt that I had to move on. Actually, entertainment journalism had stopped being satisfying in the age of digital journalism, where there's only, you know, you just follow trending stories, names that work, hashtags that work, and it was slightly getting less satisfying to do what I was doing at the time, and I thought that it was time to move to doing something more interesting. I've always wanted to influence people to tell good stories, and I felt that maybe in the days of viral content marketing, where content plays such a big role, I could make a difference by doing something else. And something that engaged me in intellectually, actually, which film journalism was sadly not being able to. So that's the reason I say.
I have a question.
Yeah.
The chapters that I read, I think one of the things that really struck me was a kind of Bombay that felt very familiar, and now you don't see around so much. And the hallmark of it was, you know, you're talking to the dhobi. First of all, your parents had left.
Yeah.
Locked up in the house, and the dhobi is babysitting you from the window.
Yeah.
And he himself is full of so much bunker sense,
yeah,
and style. And I was thinking, like, if you could talk about that a bit. Like, I always associate that street swag with Bombay, that language, and everybody is cool.
So, could you talk about that? So, she's talking about a chapter called The Three Musketeers.
Can you read just the first paragraph of that chapter? Because
okay.
It's
really okay. My three musketeers, Baban Kaka, Damu Kaka, and Jagan Kaka.
I've lived it at the age of 16. I've gone through it with all the great Manmohan Desais and Prakash Bairas and of course Shetty sir. And what a memory I have. So when you took the name of Mithunda and I said Julie Julie, wo to hona hi magta, because that is a song which was, I was entering the 80s, 81, 82, and Mithunda suggested, teri awaaz bahut achhi hai. I don't want anybody. I said, Dada, I'm a khali composer. Nahi, tu hi gaega. And by the way, Mithunda launched me as a singer. So in the 80s, Rohit sir, in the days of remixes, this is one song which is dangerously fantastic.